Hi everybody. We're doing our TEMU haul. This is Grandma versus Jama. We're going to see who got the best deals for our money. We actually had tried another video, but the camera died on us, so we're going to do it all over, even though we've unpackaged everything. But here we go. We're going to do Jama's package first. Jama, how much was your total package?
It was $24.03.
$24.03. Okay, let's start with number one. And what was the first thing you picked?
It was like a cinnamon roll little journal thing. It's like a little thing.
And how much did that cost?
$3.98.
$3.98. Okay, let's see.
It's this little like journal with a little tag.
Do you think you could get that cheaper anyplace else? I think it's really cute. Okay, let's move.
And on the inside, it has this little pop-up.
Oh, that's really cute. And no paper?
It has paper.
Great. Okay, let's go to your next item.
Okie dokie.
Here, let's move that out of the way. And your next item.
It's this little Bricks My Melody, like, little thing. It has 334 pieces.
They're like little mini Legos, correct?
Yes.
Now we've opened this up and they are very, very tiny.
They're like at least this tiny.
And how much did that cost?
It costs $2.96.
Okay, we're anxious to do that. We'll do that later on.
This is what it looks like.
Okay, now to our next. What's this item?
It's like a little mini Hello Kitty backpack that can store little things. That's the inside plane.
That's really cute. I think you'd be paying a lot more money for that someplace else. What do you think?
I could agree.
Okay. How many stars would you give this?
5.
Great. And on the other, we forgot to get your little bricks. How many stars would you give this?
I would give it 4.5.
Okay, that's a good deal. Okay.
You didn't tell me to rate this one.
You didn't rate that one. How many stars would you give that?
I'd rate this a 5.
Okay. Let's move on to the next item. What's your next item?
So it's this cute little cinnamon roll hairbrush with like sparkles in it.
Oh, that's really cute. Turn it around the other side so the folks can see. And she's tried it. Does it work?
Yes.
Okay.
Very well.
How much was that?
It was $3.19.
Do you think that was a good buy?
Yes.
We're actually going to check Amazon to see what Amazon would charge.
Yeah.
Okay. I would give that a 5.
I would agree.
Okay. Let's move on. What's the next item you got there?
It's these cute little loop butterfly earrings.
Let's move it so people can see right there. Ooh, those are cute. With little rhinestones.
Yeah.
And little pearls.
Yeah.
Those are really
cute. And the
cute
butterflies are like made of this like crystal rock.
I think it's kind of that. I think you call that mother of pearl.
Okay.
And how much were those?
98 cents.
I think that's a true bargain.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's go on to the next one.
Woo!
What else do you have next?
So it's these cute little strawberry earrings.
And those are really, really cute. Hold them. Yeah, let's see if we can get them in focus. Those are really cute. And how much did you pay for those?
77 cents.
That is the deal of the century. I would give those a good 5.
And I would agree.
Okay, next item.
Ooh.
And what do we have here?
So it's this cute little My Melody like hair tie.
That's cute. You love My Melody, don't you?
Yes, I really do.
And what did that cost?
$159.
What do you think? Do you think it's a good buy?
Very good.
How would you rate it?
I would rate it, just to be honest, 4.3.
Okay, I would probably give it a 4. Yes. Okay, woo! Next item up.
Forgot to mention my name is Jama.
That's Jama, yes. Okay. What do we have next?
So it's another My Melody item.
Okay, let's get close so people can see. Oh, that's good.
It's like My Melody dangly earrings, but it's like study rings, which these are good for me because you can see.
Well, she can put these in very easily. Don't shake them, otherwise people can't see it. Okay, what do you think of those?
I would definitely rate these a 5.
5, and how much did those cost?
They cost $1.98.
Okay, I would give them a 5 also.
Woo!
And last couple items, what do you have?
So, another pair of earrings.
Can you hold those in your hand so people can see? And what are those?
They're little elephants, and if you have not noticed, the ears are little hearts.
Oh, those are really cute. And what did those cost?
They cost 78 cents.
That was a good buy. What do you think of those? How do you rate those?
I would rate them a 5.
Okay, I think I agree.
I'm going to put these in a different spot.
Okay.
I'm going to put them right here.
Okay. And what's your last item?
So it's this really cute keychain that has like a little umbrella. It has like little tiny things on it.
Let's see the top. Can you lower it just a little bit so we can do the whole thing?
It has like this little fish gem, a little star view, this little thingy, whatever you call it, and a little star for the thing.
And how much was that?
$179.
I think that's really cute. That's a good buy. So, how do you rate that one?
4.9.
I do too. And now, your total, how much did you say your total was?
My total was $24.03.
And what else? I think we had some earring holders in there, didn't we?
Yep, we did. So, these, can you put it a bit more? So, these were 37 cents each.
And what do you get for that? How many little spaces are in there? Are there 20 or?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Times 4.
6 times 4 equals 24.
So you can put a lot of earrings in these little cases and keep them safe. And what was the other thing that we got that you purchased?
Oh. Pencil!
And what are we going to do with this?
Put it in my hair.
Yes. The only thing we noticed, and how much was this, 78 cents?
Yes.
It doesn't have the little plastic loops at the top, but we think we can make it work. We're going to try it in the next few days.
Mm-hmm. So, it's, to be exact, Friday.
Yes. Okay, let's check Grandma's stuff.
Hold on 1 second.
Are you going to film Grandma's things?
Yes,
I am. Okay. Okay, the people are waiting. Okay, let's come over here. And
get down. The light turned off.
It's okay. Hold it down like this. Okay. First thing Grandma got, my total package.
What was your total?
$24.85. Keep up here. Okay, that's, you don't have to show that. Okay. Now the first thing I'm going to review are a pair of sandals.
Mm-hmm.
I paid $4.58 for these, and I like them. I've tried them on. They fit perfect.
What would you rate them?
I'm going to give them a 5. For $4.58, I can't buy them at any discount store for any less, so I like them.
They look very beachy because of the colors, and they look like I would, and you would, probably wear them to the beach like anywhere, so I would definitely give them a 5.
Okay, so that was a good buy.
Mm-hmm.
Come over here. Now let's look at this pair of sandals. These cost $4.78.
Cheap.
Yes, they were inexpensive. Now they're a different size, but they actually fit perfect as well.
How does that work?
I don't know. The only thing I'm not fond of is the fabric is kind of fancier than I thought it was going to be. But they look kind of cute on. So, for $4.78, I'm going to still give them a 5.
I'd give them a 4.6.
Okay. Well, I'm wearing them, so I guess that's all that counts. Now, we got two packages.
The thought is what counts.
That's right. We've got two packages. Hold still. We've got two packages of Shreddy. We're going to use these for a craft project. Each package costs $1.07, and I think it was a good buy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's good. I'm going to give those a 5.
I'll give them a 5 also.
Okay, now my next thing was I bought some earring backings because we tend to lose ours. Yep. 78 cents.
Cheap.
Can't beat it. So I'm going to give that a 5.
Yep, I would agree.
Now the next thing was a t-shirt, which I really like. I was a little surprised, the fabric.
And it's a bit splotchy, but it still looks super pretty.
Unfortunately, I ordered a size way too large, but I'm going to still wear it. And if I can find one in closer to my size, if they're not sold out, I think I'll buy another.
Okay.
All right. Come back and zoom in here if you can. On our last little
Since
item.
Since it was so big, I kind of backed up.
Okay. Our last little item is a package of birdies.
She already opened this, by the way.
Yes. And I paid $5.37 for these.
A bit more expensive.
And we're going to use them for a craft project. The only thing I was a little disappointed in, the colors were a little different than I anticipated.
Well, that one's pretty cute, honestly.
This one is cute. But we're going to do a project coming up that we're going to
video. And also, just my opinion, I'm not a huge fan of purple and yellow together.
No, but we'll make it look pretty. So
that's what the purple is.
All in all, I like them. So I'm going to give them a 4.
And what was your total?
My total for my entire package was $24.85. So, looking at my entire package, I think that I got my money's worth. I was not disappointed. Jema, what do you think about your package all in all?
I was definitely not disappointed.
Do you think you're going to want to order from TEMU again?
Yes.
I think we will try. So, folks.
And guys, what was your overall rating? It can go above 10.
I think my overall rating for this order was an 8. And your overall rating?
10.
10. Well, that's good news. We are in a tie, Ivy.
And also, what was your favorite item?
My favorite item was this pair of sandals right here. What was your favorite item?
I would have to say my favorite item is this cute little notebook.
I think that's pretty cute. Of your items, my favorite item was the little Hello Kitty backpack. And of my items, what was your favorite?
I would say...